Bama fried creamy garlic shrimp. Make sure your shrimp is clean, peeled, and deveined. I like mine butterfly, so let's cut it down the back. Go ahead and grab your buttermilk, one egg, and of course grab some of my hot sauce. Add a half cup of buttermilk, one egg, and of course that breakfast bell hot sauce for a dash of southern zazz. Go ahead and mix that baby on up. Whip it real good. Bathe your shrimp in there and let it sit for about 15 minutes. Get your oil to 350 degrees. Get your perfectly seasoned Bama fish fry ready for the shrimp. Grab some fresh parsley, scallion, and garlic and mix it up. Pour about a half stick of butter in your pan. Get your garlic and parsley. Let's add a little bit of chicken broth. Now here's the plug. Grab your Kraft creamy Italian dressing. Add just a little or a lot in there if you want and mix it up really well. Take your shrimp and bless it in that perfectly seasoned Bama fish fry. Fry your shrimp for about 3 minutes. Ooh-wee, baby. Perfectly golden brown. Take your creamy garlic mixture, honey. Lather it on up. Toss it around and coat it really well. All right, y'all, it's time to eat. Let's plate it up. One shrimp, two shrimp. I'ma go for six. Creamy garlic Bama fried shrimp. Order at breakfastbell.com.